very much for a fine show by 501 Spanish Verbs. And now, King Wissa and Calax are pleased to present Monks of Doom.
I can't say I ain't pretty and my legs are thin. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to. Now when I talked to God, I knew he'd understand. He said, stick by me and I'll be your guiding hand. Don't ask me what I think of you.
I might not get the answer that you want me to.
about Greg's long-lost German Shepherd, Maurice Schultz.
Thank you.
coming out tonight. You could all be seeing the Twirling Midgets for free, but you decided to be stupid pants that we do appreciate it, though, very much. You didn't pay? Get out of here.
God damn it.
Thank you for coming in here scamming off me. Fuck. David is tuning his guitar right now, something he's very good at. He says with an embarrassed smile. This song is about space aliens, and it's a personal kind of pleasure of mine to track, you know, little Xerox sheets that are handed to me by friends of mine that tell me things that I don't really want to know, like Marilyn Monroe's a space alien, or the reason John F. Kennedy was assassinated was because he wanted to turn on the free world to the whole space alien theory because he knew it was true, and that's why they blew his brain out. I don't know, it goes on and on, but basically this song just starts at that point and works on its way out, so.
He doesn't have a sunny disposition, but he's a nice guy.
It's my brother Dave, he's a nice guy too.
Thank you. Yeah. we're sorry.
Thank you.
it's not our last one. It's a lie perpetrated by a big guy who looks like he's Miami. You can take it with me.
Thank you.
before 9 months. Thank you.
All right, one big more hand for the Monks of Doom.